Yo, back at it. All right. Okay, so we're in this cave. With mantis, we're trying to get to the. I forgot now, actually. Let's keep going though. Pick these up before we go down there. I see something else.
Guys.
I know, little fuzzy. And it is the only way forward.
What's a waterfall? Troll Man Pete. Wish the big man would stop his sulking and explore this place with me. So many nooks and crannies. Like those breakfast breads we had once. At least come fight some of the beasties down here. He needs to get that golden blue. What? I've said blue. He needs to get that golden blood flowing again. Stretch his legs. Show the world what for again. Ain't been the same since what happened to him. Just the hucks of his former self. Former shell. I don't know why I can't read today. Can't I say I rightly blame him? Heck of a thing to go through. Worst part of this place is the lousy damp everywhere.
What's Pips, happening?
Quips. He sees what lies ahead, and I see what lies behind.
Yeah. Because you can see timelines, apparently.
No way. No flarkin' way.
Doesn't seem that wet. Like, medium wet.
I ain't walking through a flarkin' monsoon!
Maybe there's a way to use those plants that divert the water. We're a team. We'll figure it out.
Are we seriously gonna let this keep us from saving Drax?
Sure. You save him while I drown.
How does it even grow down here?
I don't know. Those big leaves could be useful. Like a dam.
Dam what?
No, it's... Never mind.
There's a dam to block the water.
Yes!
Just a plant, not a you. But we ain't got much choice.
What would you guys do without me?
Yeah, where oh where would we get another
okay.
Gun?
I'm... Crap!
It must still be stuck somewhere.
Yeah, I think I see it.
That's one big beanstalk.
What's a big-ass plant doing all the way down here?
Fear the almighty Star-Lord. What do you think, Rocket? Doesn't seem that bad.
Translation. Rocket, don't...
Rocket don't like wet. We get it.
It's a scary dark cave. We're all probably gonna encounter things we don't like.
True. But nothing as much as Little Fuzzy doesn't like getting wet. Never underestimate someone's deeply rooted fear, Sir Fry. Especially when you do not understand the root.
What is that clicking sound?
No, it ain't none of their business.
I am Groot.
What's to understand? I ain't a fan of drowning.
So it is definitely something. Oh, it's probably their wings, right? Okay. What's back here? Alright, let's have Gamora jump up there.
Gamora, let's climb up there. Get eyes on the problem.
The problem is that Rocky needs to suck it up.
Yeah, good luck with that.
In Little Fuzzy's defense, he has died drowning in far less water than this.
Exactly. Wait, what?
This doesn't seem absurd to you?
He's got a thing with water. What do you want me to do?
You're supposed to be his leader.
Have you met Rocket?
Bullseye! Bullseye!
Okay.
Huh?
See if it's blocked or anything goes. Looks like it is right here.
I told you to go before we left the ship.
Oh, I am right here.
Just like that.
You can't use them though. They're biocoded to me, so swipe them all you want. Looks like that was it, right? Oh wait, no. Maybe I could. Can I run across that?
I could try blowing it up.
No! Remember last time you blew something up?
Okay, fine. Figure something else out.
Yeah, I can't stand on this. But to what end? To die. Okay. How do I get over there then? This something else right there.
Thanks.
Hey, Bug Lady. Exactly how many times you seen us die horribly?
Oh, it's too sad to count. I always have to stop around 50.
Great. That's 10 apiece.
Oh, no, 50,000, little fuzzy.
Help! Help! Help!
We must have
missed still
one.
Stuck.
Yes!
I can't believe that worked.
Half worked.
Come on, it's like 50% less wet.
I'm 0% interested.
Right, I'm on it.
Huh. How do I get up there? Let's see. Come on, back up. Get back up top.
You could try to ask it to move, but I don't think this is one of them smart plants. See? I told you.
I could just go through it.
It's actually kind of refreshing.
Like a quick shower.
What do you say, Rocket?
I ain't ever showered either, and I ain't gonna start now.
That's how I get up here, right here. I am Groot.
Sure, they're big enough to block the water, but they're growing in the wrong direction.
Hey, Groot, can you get me up there?
I am Groot.
He's on his way. Just tell him how high.
What? Any of those realities?
Are you serious right now?
Rocket here, hypothetically speaking.
Oh yes.
Anywhere I don't kill them all for abandoning me, hypothetically speaking.
Oh, little fuzzy. Sometimes you die trying to get out.
Up we go, Groot. Up we go.
How'd I fall? Okay. Now, hey, Gamora's already up there.
Hey, if I jump, you can catch me, right?
Guess we'll find out.
That's not very reassuring.
Just don't screw up the jump. Why don't we just leave him behind? Focus on saving Drax.
All right.
He'll still be here on the way back, and if he is there,
Groot would never go for that.
What are you guys talking about?
That's why they call me Star-Lord.
Talking about leaving you behind because you don't want to go through the water. It's not even a whole lot of water. Oh wait, it's a thing over there. Yeah, I got all of them anyway. Listen. I think I got all of them.
Anyway,
no.
Thanks, Quill. Really?
I was pretty sure you had tentacles.
Groot.
What do you say, Groot? Now that we got the whole team together?
I am Groot.
Absolutely. A dry rocket is a happy rocket.
This is you happy?
Oh, yes. You should see some of the dark versions of Little Fuzzy. Or maybe you shouldn't. You really, really shouldn't.
Does Krampora ring any bells, Mantis?
Pretty sure this is the wet part.
But what now?
I thought we just did the wet part.
Oh, it gets worse. Much worse.
Guys.
So, this is the worst wet part? Oh, son of a...
Seeing stars if I could see anything at all.
Yeah, this ain't good. So, about all them futures where we die.
I am Groot.
Has he always been able to do that?
I am Groot.
He says he don't like showing off. Thanks, buddy.
I am Groot.
No, I don't gotta tell him.
Ooh, right. The thing that you tell us in the dark. It's really important.
No, it ain't. Shut up.
Tell us.
Friends, Rocket.
It's nothing, okay? Just the lab I was in did tests on me in tubes of water, and it sucked. It really, really sucked.
Sensory deprivation experiments on Half-World. I heard of them.
Sensory deprivation was like a vacation compared to the other things.
And that's why you hate getting wet. Clark, I had no idea.
Don't make a big deal out of it. Just prefer to keep dry is all.
You gonna follow me, Groot?
Okay. Smashing our shins on rocks.
Imagine it's a metaphor. You're in the physical darkness, and that reflects Green Meanie's mind.
We can double back along Groot's path and then try to find the exit. Groot says stay close to him. At least you'll be able to see.
I'm gonna go down there, Groot. That's in the way over here. What's that? Nothing back here? There we go.
Oh, Sir Groot, look at you glow.
Are you sure that's the right way, Peter?
I'm sure that it's not, but let's not tell Star Guy. He needs to learn for himself.
I can hear you.
Right, I can
Even
hear
better.
You. Oh, Groot has on clothes? It's weird looking. I had another rocket outfit, right? Back when we were stuck in our pens on Half-World, I used to calm the other animals by making up rebellion stories about taking down the Kree scutbags. The hero, who may or may not have looked exactly like me, was a dashing swashbuckler, wearing bright green and a killer smirk. Wish I could have been that guy for them. Huh. You could be that guy today, Groot. I mean, Rocket. I am Groot. Rocket Addendum. We came up with them suits when we were workshopping the Guardians of the Galaxy brand. Groot looked flarking dignified in that thing, but his twigs kept poking little holes right through the armpits. He always complained that it made his bark damp and itchy. Right, because why would he wear clothes? I don't want Drax to be green anymore. Okay.
Boy, this place is so creepy.
Remember the deal, Quill. You find anything shiny, we split it.
I'm looking. some light over here, though. Okay. Nothing. Okay. This way, close to go.
Ooh, this part.
Ooh. Okay, anyone else getting really fed up with little Miss Cryptic? Pretty? Give me a break.
At least it seems less dark through here, and less wet.
Works for me.
Mantis, anything in particular we should be looking
for? Where's the light coming from?
I'm trying to remember. I think this is where it gets loopy.
Now it gets loopy?
There's that creepy fog again.
It's always here. Always. Until it isn't.
What's that supposed to... I don't...
More Hellraisers.
Wait, yeah. But it ain't those Flarknards. It's them creepy eyeball things from the QC.
I'm definitely hearing Hellraisers.
Then you ain't hearing right. It's eyeball things.
I can't tell. It's not clear.
Well, it's clear to me. These ears don't lie, lady.
I think I can tell the difference between Lady Hellbender's minions and some giant bugs.
Shh. What do you mean, shh?
Starlight's right.
Shh. Right about what? Shh.
There's a new way out.
So it was nothing.
I think it depends. It's got something to do with the freaky fog.
So the key all along was to keep quiet?
Every time you name an enemy, it has the power to make that enemy appear.
Yeah, like that was ever gonna happen.
I saw so many versions of us fighting so many different things, but the source? It's not done with us yet, Guardians.
Yeah, well, let's just keep our eyes open and our mouths shut from now on.
The fog entity has retreated for now. There's no immediate risk.
Yeah, no offense, Bug Lady, but nothing you say means anything anymore.
So the fog is an entity now?
Yes. Sort of.
Ugh.
Don't be frustrated, little Fuzzy. We're all still alive. That's super rare.
I'm kinda with Rocket on this. I can handle spooky caves and cryptic objectives, but man, do I draw the line at fog monsters.
Aw, I'm sorry to hear that. Fortunately, it's too late to turn back.
It's never too late to turn back. Turning back is what we do, lady.
No, she's right. There was no way out of that fog room. Either we move forward or we die.
Yay!
Can we go back?
I'm not even sure where back would lead.
We go down. Always down.
Always down. What is that? But all that for that? We go down. Always
that?
Down.
No, what is it?
Rushing water. Lots of it.
Oh, and the odds of you drowning are getting higher and higher.
No fog now.
Possible timeline, we all get smushed.
Great!
So creepy, she's able to, like, even see her own death.
Let me guess. Further down.
Only if you want to save Drax and the whole galaxy.
Let me get back to you.
Ooh, do you all feel that? We're so close!
You finally figure out what we're here for?
No way. But I do know it won't be very easy, especially not for you.
Okay.
Okay. One last time! It's mine!
It's a face.
Okay, okay. Look, guys, I appreciate what you all did for me back there with the water thing. But following the bug lady any deeper is officially stupid.
Rocket.
No. Fog monsters? Cave pigs? Wet waterfalls?
Technically, all
waterfalls. No! No, Quill. She doesn't know where we are. She doesn't know where we're going. She doesn't know what we're looking for.
Mantis, are we hot or cold?
Room temperature.
Okay, okay. This is crazy. She is probably crazy. It's not about her. It's about us. I am super proud of us. Because we've never gone this far for anything before.
Oh, this is the one where you inspire them.
Just think about who we were when we started.
Well, you were a two-bit broke pirate who couldn't even outrun a tree.
Exactly. And you were a two-bit bounty hunter.
We're talking about us.
Just as depraved, self-centered, mindlessly chasing every unit, bar, contract, bank to rob.
I still like many of those things.
So do I. But none of those things are why we're here now, right? You're down here kicking ass for Drax. Not Drax the Destroyer, not Drax the Rampaging Criminal. Drax, man. Our friend. And Gamora. You've gone to the ends of the galaxy to hunt people, to hurt people, to get revenge in what I can only assume are some excruciatingly painful ways. But doesn't this feel kind of good? Going this far to help someone you care about? Oh, it feels so good. And Groot.
He says you don't have
to. No, I do. Because we all need to learn something from you, man. You never complain. Or if you do, I don't catch it, but I'm pretty sure you probably definitely don't. You're always there for us. And that's what this is about. Us. Growing together as a team, following a crazy lady into a death cave because one of us needs help. Because we are a team. Help, we're a family. We're the fucking Guardians of the Galaxy.
Yay!
Really great speech, Quill.
Why didn't anyone stop me?
It really was one of your better speeches.
Blow up.
Never thought I'd say it, but evil me looks good.
Don't get attacked. I plan on killing him.
Go ahead.
These imposters are just gonna keep coming.
Exactly. So where do we go? What statue?
That base is in need of some deconstructive surgery!
Good thing we've got Dr. Rocket and his bag of bombs!
One of the five mysteries. Okay. Right there.
Rocket, you see what I see?
Yeah, I can get in there.
Okay, so let's blow this thing to hell.
Don't know how much longer I can hold us off, Peter.
Don't worry about it. We got it. They're not that hard to beat. They just keep coming back. Blew up something.
There! How was that?
Did it work? Feels like it should have worked.
Then why are we still fighting them? Us? Them?
The source is half destroyed. Little Fuzzy must finish the job.
Clark! Guess I didn't get in deep enough. Find me another entry point.
Right here.
I'm thinking all it takes is one more blast.
No! The water, Quill! I can't! You know I can't!
Rocket!
No! Keep shooting! Gotta end
sometime. Oh my god.
Get ready.
The fall's getting deeper. No!
Mantis?
Oh no!
The only way to save him is to destroy the source of your other stone.
The statue! We gotta nuke the statue!
Seriously, Rocket! You need to blast it from the inside!
No! I'd rather die shooting than die drowning!
What about not dying? Can that be an option here?
I'm sorry, okay? I just can't!
Seriously?
Oh, no.
Oh my god. Seriously?
Last chance, little buddy!
Okay, look, Rocket! I know
Shut
you.
Up, Quill! I know what I gotta do, and I'm just gonna...
Really?
I'm gonna suck it up and do it!
Be careful, little buddy!
You got this, Rocket!
Little buddy! Oh,
please work, please work! Come on, Rocket, you can do this! Be careful, right, Mantis? Mantis!
I don't know!
There we go.
Yeah! Wow!
Rocket!
Go, 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 go.
Dead.
I can't believe you did that for us.
Hey, a friend needed help. Bunch of them. Rocket,
yeah.
Man. Yeah, yeah. Can we please just save Drax already?
Yeah, later's better than never.
Warm? Very, very warm.
I think she wants us to jump in the hole.
I may not know what we're looking for, but I know it's down there.
Okay, let's finish this, because I sure as Flark didn't get all wet for nothing.
We need to hurry! I can feel the Matriarch's lives getting colder in Green Meanie's mind!
Hear that, Quill? Your kid's getting stronger!
Okay. Whoa.
Oh yes, this is the place. I was pretty sure we'd find it somewhere down here.
Now you know what we're looking for.
Something sad and sulking, licking lingering wounds.
If it's here.
She's totally gonna feed us to something awful down here. I know it.
Should we expect a fight?
Probably. You guys aren't very good at the whole de-escalation thing.
You're kidding. Even with our prize negotiator over here?
In a very small, fractured universe, Star Guy ends up being as charming as he thinks he is.
Doesn't matter what's down here. If it can bring us back our grumpy Catathian, I'm all in.
And the rest of you should be too. Come on, guys. We're the freaking Guardians of the Galaxy.
Is that supposed
right.
to be me?
I've heard you make that speech so many times, and then Gamora says something like,
we're going to need Drax?
Uh-huh. And then Little Fuzzy says,
nope, I ain't playing this game.
And then Little Fuzzy usually says, if I get eaten, I'm gonna be real pissed, Quill.
That does sound like me.
Relax, nobody ever gets eaten.
So crazy that she knows how to do all that. Like that's our ability to see past, present, and future.
What if it's friendly?
You seen anything friendly in this place? I know you're friendly. I'm talking about anything dumb enough to jump out at me.
What is that?
We're here. Home of the healing light. Source of the cure. Origin of Rager's power.
It's... a cocoon?
Told you she was gonna feed us to some giant bug. Or maybe she's the bug, and that's some kind of external digestion sac or something.
You realize this is weird, right?
Very weird.
Oh, gross. Please tell me Drax is the only one who's got to go in that creepy egg sac.
So the shepherds found fresh flock.
Whoa.
Foolish followers.
Think fast, beard butt.
You know not the gravity of your treacherous trespass. You cannot quell a god. Prepare for oblivion, interloper.
Oh, it's this one. Okay, Green Meanie, you're up.
Found you. What wayward wickedness is this?
Nasty uglies from that busted noggin of yours. Guys, it's him, Aaron Witchcraft.
No.
Wait.
Adam Warlock.
Warsock. Ashley Warsock.
Adam Warlock.
That's it. The Golden God guy.
Hold on. This guy's Raker's old divine, whatever.
Looks pretty good for a dead guy.
Were you not sent by the Sanctimonious Shepherd?
Us? With Raker? Not a chance. We're trying to shut his ass down.
See, friend. Okay, big guy. In we go. Come on! All the ones where we die already happened.
Oh, so we're safe now?
Oh. Raker's got half the galaxy going cuckoo bananas. Her friend included.
Swap your ass for a newer, younger blue-skin model.
So, can you help us? Mantis seems to think he can cure Drax.
My heavenly healing is veiled malignance. A first folly I swore never to repeat.
Can someone translate this guy?
He said no.
What protection I can proffer is to remain reclusive.
Not this time, Goldie. The pieces need to go back together. We just gotta get you all closer to the puzzle.
And that would be...
In here, of course.
Oh, she gonna put it all under.
Let's talk about...
What the butt?
It's like the beginning of Space Odyssey.
Welcome to the Astral Plains, Snorlord.
You teleported us?
Oh, no. You're still comfy cozy with me. I just merged your mind.
Merged our what?
I gave no consent to this, Planescaper.
She's not big on asking permission. It's all pretty sure this and fate of the galaxy that.
Don't you get huffy, God Guy. Your gold hands are all over this mess.
What's that supposed to mean? I thought this guy was how we cure Drax.
Cure and cause can coalesce.
I'm gonna stop this one right here.